subbed out at halftime. One for Kelly O'Hara. 4-0 as it stands at the moment. Here's Pugh trying to add to it. Played it across, and it will deflect in.
This is what I like. Look at her hold her run in between the midfield and the back line and positions her hips in a way where she's side on. So that means she can turn quickly. She was intending Alex Morgan with that, which would have been a square ball. And at a higher level, that's going to get picked out.